For Muslims observing the holy month of Ramzan, the novel coronavirus has complicated daily fasting and evening rituals. In the US particularly, Muslims have been hit hard, but this in no way has dampened their spirits. Take a look at the special report.
This immigrant-rich Muslim neighborhood is one of the hardest hit areas in New York City. The An-Nur Mosque, located here, is only a few blocks away from the Elmhurst Hospital. Unfortunately, the hospital has seen an alarming death rate due to COVID-19.
COVID-19, the most people there injured and affected was in this area. I am just 1,000 feet away from Elmhurst Hospital. So we have lost a lot of Muslim brothers and sisters in my community, especially from that I know a lot of them.
With the mosque shut down during Ramzan, volunteers from the An-Nur Cultural Center have been working hard to prepare boxes of food. These boxes will be delivered to those who otherwise would have relied on the center for iftar every evening. In Chicago, 33-year-old Jumana Azam juggles between fasting for almost 16 hours a day, along with the demands of her job as a respiratory therapist. It is her faith that keeps her going during these difficult times.
I've been fasting all day and somehow I managed to not break my fast. I had a few colleagues that had to break their fast because they're dealing with some like cardiac arrest and they're physically exhausted, doing code blues and compressions and whatnot.
In another U.S. city of Houston, Ricardo Ramirez, who converted to Islam last year, is facing a challenge of another kind.
So I was looking forward to, you know, all the advice and all the, you know, the coming together of everybody, you know, during prayers and iftars and having the support from everyone at the masjid.
Meanwhile, in Atlanta, the first week of Ramzan has been an adjustment for Jamila Shakir, who spends every night of the holy month at a mosque. But the pandemic has forced her to improvise this year.
I'm taking this as a sign to really be able to focus on my personal relationship with Allah, my prayers, my dedication, all of that, like really just creating that personal relationship as opposed to doing so much in community.
This year, Ramzan falls in the middle of a global pandemic. And in the United States, which has the world's highest death toll from COVID-19, Muslims in the country are being forced to mark the month of Ramzan in different, less communal and sometimes most challenging ways and adapting to unprecedented challenges. Bureau Report, WION, World is One.